I want to be all the kinds of teachers. I can go to lots of schools so I can, like, learn.
Kind of want to be an archaeologist. My grandpa was an archaeologist, and he was really good at it. So I feel like I could be good at it, too. And I'm really good at studying stuff, so I've got a good shot at it.
I want to be a teacher.
A teacher.
A teacher.
A dog groomer.
I want to be an architect.
A famous singer.
Well, I like to dance a lot, so that's why I really want to be a balletter.
Football player or basketball player?
A ballerina. My recital was yesterday.
A nurse, because my mom is.
Playing the NFL.
A paleontologist, because they dig a lot of times.
A baseball player.
Professional basketball player.
I want to be a veterinarian.
An aquarist.
To add new sea creatures to the aquarium.
A ballerina.
Be a surgeon.
Probably a game warden. Yeah, or a marine biologist.
I wanted to be a firefighter, but they have to deal with blood and stuff, and I'm not that good with that.
I want to play football somewhere, but if I can, I'll probably just become an engineer one day.
I want to be a lawyer. I just want to be able to help out the people who can't help themselves.
When I graduate, I want to go to Western and become a psychologist.
When I graduate, I want to become a pilot.
I want to go to Western Washington University and become a nurse.
I want to be like a social worker or help kids in need. I grew up with my biological aunt and uncle, so like I want other kids to have that need and feel like they have a home to grow up in.
I really wanted to get to third grade because they teach some really high level stuff, like sound frequency.
Harder equations.
Free choice.
Geometry and stuff.
I'm looking forward to more arrays. It's like a multiplication table that helps you with multiplication.
I'm looking forward to being a fifth grader because then they're like the role models.
Being able to do marching band.
Choir.
Just a new start, new people, new teachers, everything.
Living the last moments of my high school career.
Graduating as a senior and moving on with my life.
To graduate.
Graduating.
And also graduating.
Just like hang out with friends and talk to my teachers and stuff. Because they're not like teachers teach. Like they are teachers, but like they really help me out and make me feel better and stuff.
Miss Boswick. Miss Boswick is my only teacher.
Miss Moore,
Miss Sears,
Miss Jeffries, Miss Rose,
Miss
Smith.
She works really hard.
Miss Slaughter.
She has a lot of expression.
Miss Belkamp.
Miss Tina. She keeps everybody safe on the playground.
Miss Engstrom.
Miss Meisner.
Miss Bowen.
Miss Burns and Mr. McCarthy. They make school fun.
Mr. Millay inspires me a lot.
I'd actually probably say Mr. Miller, because even though he was very annoying sometimes, he pushed me to do my best, and then he actually taught me a lot, even though I don't want to admit it.
In seventh grade, Mr. Chadwick, he was just one of the funnest teachers I've ever had.
Mr. McCarthy, definitely. He gives really good life advice and helps with science, too, so, yeah.
Miss Bunker.
Miss Kenberg, because she is kind of cool.
Miss Sportman.
Miss Mason.
Miss Basket.
She's really creative.
Miss Brown.
Mrs. Bennett.
Mr. Smith.
Miss Piper, because she's always there for me when I need her.
Miss Allison.
I want to say thanks to Miss Ellis because I struggled most of this year in English and she's helped me out a lot.
Mr. Mack. He's just my favorite. He knows me and he just loves all my t-shirts too and stuff. So yeah.
Mr. Mack too. Yeah, I like Mr. Mack.
Thank you guys.